Crime and Punishment, two parts. Ari has to fire 5 orbs, meaning 5 times her ultimate, and Enforcer with the Zephyr. For Ari, we can play the Silco Ari comp again. For Enforcer, we need the Zephyr and only 2 Enforcers, Sejuani, Caitlyn, for example.